Hi Polaris, welcome back to another video where we discuss parts of and types of seeds. I'm really excited about this video because it's using a bean that I'm actually growing myself for Earth Week. The picture of the bean that I'm using looks exactly like the three-part card pictures in the Google Drive. The seed is the part of the flowering plant that contains the embryo. The embryo is the beginning of a new plant. The testa, or seed coat, is the hard outer covering of the seed. It can be thin or thick, and it protects the seed from harsh weather or injury. The radicle is the root part of the embryo. As the seed germinates, it bursts through the seed coat and takes root into the ground. The plumule is the leaf part of the embryo. It bears the first true leaves of the developing plant. The embryo includes the radicle and plumule of the seed. The cotyledon, or seed leaf, is stored food that will be used by the embryonic plant. A one-piece seed leaf is called a monocotyledon. A two-piece seed leaf is called a dicotyledon. Now that we've covered the parts of a seed, we're going to be talking about different types of seeds. Almonds are seeds of the almond tree, often called nuts when eaten. Almonds are 3 to 6 centimeters long with a leathery coating, an inner hard shell, and the edible part in the center. Peach pits, or also known as stones, are found inside the peach fruit. Peach pits are encased in an outer shell that looks like red-brown wood, and they're oval-shaped and are 1 to 2 centimeters long. Poppy seeds are well known for their use in cooking and baked items like bread, or as a poppy seed oil, which is used in cooking. They are tiny white or black spheres, about 1 millimeter in diameter. The brown chestnut is contained within a spiky burr, which splits open on the tree and drops the chestnut. They are eaten fresh, used for flavoring in desserts, and used as a potato substitute. Celery seeds are very tiny, only about 1/16th of an inch, and are light brown ovals. They are used often in cooking and taste similar to celery. The hazelnut is used in cooking as a nut, especially in desserts. It is a long brown oval that grows within a husk for 7 to 8 months before it ripens and falls out. Macadamia nuts have a hard coat enclosed in a husk that splits open when it ripens. The inside is creamy white with a very oily content, making macadamias popular in sweets and baking. Apple seeds are tiny, tiny black seeds that are contained in an apple. The number of seeds in each apple is based on the tree's health. Healthier trees produce more seeds. Peanuts are actually part of the legume family, but in cooking they are used as nuts. Peanuts have an outer hard light brown shell, which when open reveal two dark brown edible seeds. About 600 edible pomegranate seeds are encased in each pomegranate fruit. The seeds are also ground or used whole to make a spice used in Middle Eastern cooking. Grass seed is used to grow lawns and other grassy areas and comes in many varieties. Grass seeds are so tiny that 1 pound covers between 200 to 1,000 square meters of ground. Coffee beans, which are obviously Miss Marina's favorite, come from the coffee plant and are two stones with their flat sides together. They contain a lot of caffeine and are often ground and steeped in water to make coffee beverages. The acorn is the seed of the oak tree and is actually a nut. The seed is contained in a tough shell, either green or brown, and attached to a woody cup-shaped surface. Sesame seeds grow in pods on the sesame plant, whose main purpose is to be cultivated for the tiny white seeds. Sesame seeds are used in baked goods, to make oil, and in Asian cooking. Sunflower seeds from the sunflower plant range in size, color, and use. All have a shell on the outside, which is removed and consumed, pressed into sunflower oil, or used for bird feed. Walnuts have a hard, thin shell and may be eaten fresh or used in cooking for flavor or oil in many different types of food. The shells are used for cleaning, dye, and paint thickener. All right, and that is it on today's video for parts of and types of seeds. It is time to go record your work. Please go to the Google Drive in the Botany folder where you will find a checklist of all the works that you can do. If you're really proud of a work that you complete, please upload it into the Proud Work Moments within the Google Drive folder. I can't wait to see some cool works finished. Talk to you guys later.